An Iowa City nonprofit is looking for volunteers to help people facing food insecurity.
Table to Table in Iowa City is a food rescue service that collects food from donors and then distributes it to local food pantries. KCRG TV9's Rebecca Vaughn met the organization that's putting out a call for more volunteers.
Staff with Table to Table say some of those pantries they distribute to are reporting twice as many people coming in for food this year over last year. The nonprofit is hoping to combat food insecurity in new ways, including reaching out to people in the community who may have the space to grow a row.
You can see these blueberries are just about ready to start blooming. Should be a big crop this year.
Toby Herman's yard is packed with garden beds.
And down here is rhubarb. I've turned this whole waste area into a rhubarb patch.
Garden beds that produce more than Herman and his family can eat by themselves.
Yeah, you know, you plant a row of green beans this long, oh man, that's enough for the whole neighborhood. But I grow a lot more than I need. And I give it to neighbors, give it to friends, can a lot. These are honeyberries.
He donates the extra produce that comes out of the garden to Table to Table.
They got like 500 pounds last year, so maybe it's half.
Table to Table is looking for local growers like Herman, who may have extra produce from their harvest to donate back to those in need.
Since COVID, there's just been a real sharp increase in the need for these food resource organizations. I know a lot of the partners that we see have seen a 50 to 60% increase in the number of people that they're serving.
Extra food donated by local growers has allowed the organization to reach farther, providing food during the summer months to places that may not have easy access to physical food bank locations.
We set up free produce stands in communities that our recipient partners kind of like have suggested to us might be underserved. There might be some like transportation challenges there. It might be like something that's just kind of distant from other food resources.
Table to Table is hoping more people participate this year to continue those food stands.
Growing a row is kind of like the big initiative right now. So if you have a garden or a farm or something, just dedicating a row of produce just to for stuff to donate is a great idea.
These are all blueberry bushes in here.
And it's something Herman says brings him joy.
I got more than I need, so let's give it away.
Table to Table does have volunteers who can come out to help harvest produce from gardens. There are also drop-off hours for those who would like to harvest the veggies themselves. I'm in the studio, Rebecca Vaughn, KCRG TV9 News.